see a performance from Bourbon and Spice. But if you'd like to see more of them, February 20th at the Rainbow, they will be performing at a fundraiser for the arts. And March 10th, they will be performing at Zaphod's with the Pelts and Sons of Stone.
That's awesome.
So up next, bringing them back for one more routine on the stage, we've got Kerosene, Miss Fortune, and Clementine Valentine.
Ladies and gentlemen, Bourbon and Spice. That sounds like a club I don't get invited
Montreal.
To. I don't care what the initiation costs. I'm in. That was fantastic.
Up next.
Yes.
We have.
Tell me.
A scene.
Stop teasing.
From Brown Coats for Less.
Oh, nice.
And if one more scene tonight is not enough, you can see them February 19th at Overkill doing a burlesque tribute to Cult Capers following the cult movie night.
That's awesome.
It is awesome.
All right, nice.
You know what's also awesome?
Tell me.
Bessie Mae Mood Show.
Oh, she's amazing. You know, I was thinking about her the other day, because she seems like she belongs to a family now. Like a family that has Miss Eartha Kitt, Miss Julie Newmar, like Michelle Pfeiffer. Like nobody talks about it, but if you're alone, you'll watch Halle Berry. And now, Miss Bessie Mae Mucho.
And the delectable diva, Mina Jatois.